Нещо в серверите прекъсват. Land the bomb, idiot. The economic
point. I am planting the bomb.
Yes.
The bomb has been planted. Of course not.
Go B. Go B. Ай, хула из бомбата и му викам Б и той продължава си кой на друго място. Бати малунника, заклевам се. Какво ще правиш? Тунел ли? Какво ще правиш? Нутаняк. Пази Уил. around the bomb. Елементарния мач за Клемс. Аре, пее, смутаняк! Я хакер противен. Ще удара още и малко ще минем на Евротрък, че хора. Са помислил, че влиза и всичко. Мой светът учител е на тоя, бе, ба. Килешо. Килешо. Майко, къп на хуйник, малко спомени го. Бати смотания отбор, заклявам се. Поне заложи за икономиката от пак. О, той си и хакер, че май, по така се плъзга. Чисто хакер. О, направо го репорт. Мой не е мой. Репорт. Се научите да играете без хакер. Това всички мой не играе. Страшно изтръпна тип. Ай, изчезни. Изчезни като мръсен пес. Теба в букук. Много слаб, заклеям се, много съм слаб. Чакай, на хуйник. Plant the bomb.
I will, don't worry. To the bomb now, boy.
Nice.
Yeah, boy.
Go, go, go.
Ставе певе майка му дева. Та игра техна дева. Важна игра беше. Сук май дик майко. Ще сукнат манашки пайтелета без нали.
Кому дроп, кому дроп?
Знаеш какъв дроп ти там бе, уруфлек.
Мне давай.
Ти где?
Сук май дик.
Дроп
на. Слизу бил, сук май. I know you want it, so suck my dick.
Там авапер.
I know you want to suck my dick, so suck it.
Бат, смешниците за клан.
Клан е бау.
Тя сигурно и за теб първи кой ще ги бие. Там аз ги бие.
Let me go. Suck my dick. Rather with me. Pass me the bomb. Pass me the bomb.
Throwing the decoy. I'm throwing
flashback. Pass me the bomb. No. Pass me the bomb.
Shut up, fuck up, idiot. Smoke. Piece of shit, trash.
Sit down, please. Sit down, please.
Искаши да готура на майка тя.
Sit down.
Connor found her head.
Sit down. No, sit down.
Shut up.
Please report.
Sit down.
Shut up.
Give me the bomb.
Shut
sit
up. Down.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Sit down.
Hey, put the mine.
Shut up.
Zat
shut up.
Mutmuş.
Shut up.
Thank you.
You shut up. Shut up, man.
I'm rush.
Shut up.
I play. Shut up.
İyi tamam susarım.
I'm the best player, boy. Try me.
Oh my college where?
Karşıdakilerde mi ondan kişi?
Diko, çiçi, diko.
C'ye bas. Çete'ye.
Çete'ye bas.
Lan
oraya bana bir çek mi?
Çete'ye.
Orada bir şey yok lan.
Ya oğlum bırak lan kapı. I am Turkey. Hello,
Sisi
Rezana Pishkar, Virishli, Pishka Cabrio. Virishli, Pishka Cabrio. Kaç kişi var daha? Mahmut Rezana. Facebook, Selahattin Uluç.
Къде си порезан? Не искам да слушам резани карабини, които ми се повежда.
You're not going to, No. What the fuck? Speak English?
Man, can you
speak English?
Speak English?
English only server?
Не, циганиш. Не English.
Don't take my bomb. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. My bomb.
Пустяк, лови, бе.
Смоук.
Тук тия помяри седят на едно място, дай ба. Всички ще ми могат. Гледам се. Това ви слушам. Ба, тук голямо лапене е голямо сега.
Car.
Car. Идиот. Точно под тебе циган.
Shut up.
Where are you? Помак, нубър. Вижте го къде стои мръсната. Мръсния нахуйник.
Циркуано, циркуано, циркуано, циркуано.
Тихо е. Изчезвай, нахуйник. Изчезвай, че така миришиш на конюшна, че е чудо. На конюшна. Нали бе? Аре, пак си малумниците, един човек не мога убият. Аре, умри, че има нервиш, бе. Мръсен нахуйник. Не, аз знам, че мръсния нахуйник ще ми се заврял там. Не мога го оцели, погледни. Аре, какво се връщаш, бе? Господ здраве да ти дава на тебе. Само здраве да ти дава. Ай, това е два насочва мерното погледно.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Laying down smoke.
Бати малумник, как говорил, чувак. Къде е град, той само ми говори от тия?
Don't cry, you fucking little bitch. Don't cry, little fucking bitch. You just little fat pig.
Да, изчезва. Мръсен холандски букук. Колко слушаш лапетата, дева? Дева, нещастника ти
е. Ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла. Но. Ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла ла. Но. Ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли. Но. Ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли ли.
Guys,
take care of yourself.
Guys, be. За тебе изи, ти дойде последен малумник. Така. Давай малко на едно тъпче хора. Пусни малко музички. Тим да тръпна една цигара, пичове, и се връщам и продължавам.
Така, тук сме. Пущаме музиката.
Ajde da kačem. Veronica. те мога и дъпнете от Google Play и Apple Store. Иначе, песни с SMS се поздравявате на номер 1851. Първа дума е Радио Новатин, са вашия поздрав и песен и избор чудесен. Ако ни слушате от чужбина, можете да го направите чрез нашия PayPal. Всичко това и още нещо на pozdravise.arsmedia.net. Много се радвам, че от толкова банкети, фирмени мероприятия не съм си забрал репликите. Добър вечер на все слушатели от целия свет, казваме да сте живи и здрави през новата 2019 година. А сега да преминем към поздравите. Поздрави отправяме специално за Теди Кръстника, лично и категорично. Поздрави отправяме също за рожденника и компанията Загражден. Също едно поздрав ще отправяме за Боби Бико и цялата компания от град Радомир, квартал Върва, с песничката Наш избор. Ще се поздравиме и вас и ние. Поздрави от петата за Теди и именника Иван. Айде, Теди Иванка, ти на здраве, със здраве деца вика. От Румен за Валентина с пожелание да си жива и здрава и епа не. Епа не. Поздрави отправяме от Ради за Иван и Ивон, за да сте живи и здрави.
Здрави.
Първото парче от мене, след това ще ведете да поемате вие, а първото парче от вата за всички именици, нека празнуват днеска Иванов ден. Моля, ръждавам да ме прощава, да ме бей заед.
Айде, честито на всички Ивановци. Живи и здрави, здрави и здрави. Аз съм направо.
Казах какво трябва ще се кажа, ако нещо съм забрал, ще се сета и ще го допълна по-късно в ефира. На здраве на всички! От Бече мечката за Силовото, за Ника и за Цвета и за Чата, дай нещо като за жена ми, молим ти се. Първо ще съждадем нещо като за Иван и всички останали именяци и след това нещо като за жената. Това парче е нашия екип, поздравява сите именици, именички, да сте живи и здрави.
Е, таки умрелящи няма.
Честит рожден ден, също така и честит рожден ден на Росен, да са живи и здрави, много късмета и щастие на всички. За банката Стоилов от цялата компания в квартал Струмско. Още поздрав, че да ще направим за Иван Горския от Ярово специално за следващ парче. От Кирил Командиро за ликвидатора на ТКЗС село Ярово. Още поздрави за Георги Манов. За Ванко Боцмана и за Ивчо от Еврофери Малта за имени им ден на здраве.
Песни, голямо нещо.
Какво ще кажеш, мило, да се оженим с тебе? Добра идея, мило, но кой ли ще видиш тебе? Рейско ме басяваш, много прекаляваш. Ама те си тръгва, както настояваш. Ще ти пиша на карате, но се е видя. С друг, ако се хванаш, ти е гадно ли тогава?
Да, мило, за него, що те те познава?
Баскът си хоче. Само ако ще минем на фифичка в оставащото време до края на стрима, така че явам се пак фифичка да ви е също интересно. Така, надявам се фифата да ви е още по-интересна, тъй като гледам и разнообразие. Тук да оправим настройките, защото бех и за друг монитор. Имаме да дръпнем една цигарка отново набързо и продължаваме с FIFA 2019.
сме.
These days, there's a lot of focus on these pre-season tournaments. We've got the Champions Trophy for you, and we're at group stage two.
Yeah, it's just beginning to warm up now. We've seen some decent football already.
Our match today is Cordoba, and they play Motherwell. Cordoba will line up like this today. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Now we can check on the lineup. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
McHugh doing well to keep the ball. Shot blocked here. Edu Ramos. Connor Salmon slipping it through. He's aimed for the far post here. No nonsense defending from him. A throw here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Alassane. And now he's looking for some support. Now, can he take them on? It's one back. Can put them in front here. And that's gone behind for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Defended well. Says free kick. They've got the ball rolling again straight away, opening them up with a through pass. And there it is!
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Out into the wide areas now. Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. Edu Ramos. Strong, powerful clearance. Made the challenge well. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Put in from the wide area. They scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. About that goal for sheer class.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they look dangerous, we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Restarting at 2-0. Made a quick interception. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well read by the defender. In behind the defenders. That looked really threatening. But in the end, it was a... And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Action will resume here. Reminder, it's a group stage 2 match of the Champions Trophy. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Possession is the name of the game for this team. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And it's going to be a throw here.
Ось стане, не се аж на него, какво става.
I think the cross is odd. Good distance to the clearance then. And he shoots from long range. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Quick-witted and guided through. Well, this it could be a chance, and he scored! He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Substitution about to happen. Rose, going to Hartley.
Now Campbell. Или гърмя пиратки до преди малко време си бил. Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
He's cut that out well, well read. He could lay it off to the supporting player. From a salmon.
My.
Good try with that back heel. And when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other. And a crack! Mm. Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close, off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance?
Well, yes. Yeah.
Ramos. Now the referee seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Chance getting set at the corner. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Ah, не можеш. Ти си направо.
Here comes the corner. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Nice bit of footwork
from
the attacker.
He няма как, брат, нали знаеш, трябва да видя карта на мера, иначе не мога да играем, така ще цъкаме. Не мога да добавя, приятели. Ако измислим някакъв вариант, ще цъкаме, но не виждам иначе друг начин как да цъкаме. Иначе няма проблем, човек. Няма лошо, отпора цъкаме. Та може, да, ми ще видим, може. Може да процъка.
For you today from the Champions Trophy, and it's the third match in the group stage.
It's been good. We've seen good crowds, big crowds at these matches, and that can only help the players.
And here is the lineup for them today. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation, you could interpret it as being a little negative. Especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
Now we can check on the starting lineup. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. A good look here again by the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Well, that'll be a throw. Now Campbell. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Making sure there's no turnover. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Opportunity now. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
If you don't have a go.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. And they've got a man out wide. Rose. Now Campbell. Probing.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. And that will be a corner. He's put in the corner. It's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Well, in it goes. Alassane. Rose. That's good.
Has a go here. It's the crossbar. Back off the bar.
He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Corner's taken. It's not really a way for clearance. That is a free kick. Rose. This is Campbell. Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And here's the shot. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. It might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Restarting at 2-0. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Good vision. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
plenty of width for the team to attack into. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Made a quick interception. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first.
Well, it's match day 3 in the Champions Trophy. We're ready to go for the second half, third and final group game. Trying to slip it through. Room for the cross. Whipped in from the wide area. He's got it away. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. He's coming forward with some danger. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Substitution about to happen. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Presented possession to the opposition now. Good defensive clearance there. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. We've given it straight to the opposition. Closing him down. Now Campbell. Alassane. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And 20 minutes to go. Alassane. That's a fine challenge. Real opening now! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
And it is Lozano. And it will be their throw. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. It's a good cross. Still danger here after this half clearance. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. Credit to the player. Throw in here. Bowman taking on the defenders. Careless there.
И това, хора, аз мисля да приключвам. Утре пак. Така че, надявам се да горе-долу качеството да е било хубаво на спешното. Така че утре пак ще пуснем, заповядайте пак. Отново сме тук, така че може би утре повече. Heart is a ghost town.